Welcome back, everyone. You're listening to the African Children's Choir, and a few members of the choir here in the studio with us this morning, and they join us. First, we have John Paul, who's their Ugandan chaperone, and then we have Frank and Percy and Watson. Welcome.
Thank you.
Let me just ask you really quick, John Paul. I mean, you all are going to be performing tonight at St. Matthew's Roman Catholic Church.
Yes.
What is the mission of the African Children's Choir?
The mission is helping Africa's most vulnerable children so that they can help Africa tomorrow.
So this is sort of a gift that continues to give because, I mean, you were in the choir when you were a little
yes.
boy.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
When I was about nine, about Percy and Watson's age, I was in the choir. And with the choir's help, I went back home and went through school all the way through college. And I graduated from college.
And so this is the whole point. You're helping children in seven African nations with education and living.
Yes, yes. We are currently helping in those different countries to help children like them and many others, 8,000 in total, have an opportunity of having an education and also good health and also some food.
And they're very, very smart. And you guys, what do you like about being in the choir?
I like singing and dancing.
And what about you?
I like the new food that we eat. Hamburgers, hot dogs, corn dogs.
Corn dogs, oh, okay. All right, and what about you, Frank?
I like about being, what I like about being in the choir is that I get to meet every time new people and I get to play with my friends more and meet them more.
And you guys have gotten to see some pretty neat things here in North America. What would be one of your favorites, Watson?
Going into the museums and zoos.
The museums and the zoos. You have a favorite animal?
Cheetah.
The cheetah. Okay. What about you?
I like the museum that we went to and I like the zoo I like the lion.
Do you guys have a favorite song you like to perform, or a favorite artist you have performed with, or place?
Yes.
Tell me.
I like when we performed with Big Kenny.
Big Kenny.
Yes.
Ooh. What about you?
I like the song Ujesu.
Ujesu, it's one of the songs they perform in the concert.
Do you have a favorite one, Frank?
My favorite one is the Renyege dance. Mm-hmm. It's one of the dances we perform.
Well, you know what, I'm sure you all are going to be wonderful tonight, and I cannot imagine how beautiful you sound. We heard you a little bit on there. And tonight's concert, again, it is at 7 o'clock at the St. Matthew Roman Catholic Church, 5401 Lock Raven Boulevard, 410-433-2300. It's free and open to the public. Anybody can come out and see you guys
yes.
perform. And these guys are tricksters. I kept saying, you're Frank, you're Watson, you're Percy. But I think I finally got it right. So you guys are just wonderful. Thank you, Jean-Paul, and thank you
you're
all
welcome.
For coming in. And thank
you're
you for
welcome.
The work you do.